It's the only small car with a sealed steel bottom that leaves nothing exposed beneath it. And the VW is built to take a little punishment. As small as the VW is, it's covered with 13 pounds of paint. Outside and in. Even in places you can't see, but which corrosion can find. In fact, the VW is so well put together, it's practically airtight. Now, what other car gives you this kind of quality at this kind of price?